go to Barcelona, then you see the work of Gaudi. If you go to Chicago, you see the work of Frank Lloyd Wright. You know, they're identified with those cities. You make the pilgrimage. And many, many more people now are making the pilgrimage to go and see Mackintosh's work in context in Glasgow. He's one of the greatest, most innovative, most original, most exciting, most beautiful architects and designers of the 20th century.
Sabemos que a aparência deve ter uma casa vitoriana, muita coisa, mobílias pesadas, cores sombrias, persianas, cortinas duplas, papel de parede acetinado, suportes de lamparinas, vasos com plantas. Estes interiores foram concebidos por um arquiteto vitoriano, Charles Rennie Mackintosh. Mackintosh via as coisas de outra maneira.